You guys are about to watch the matchday experiences between Macclesfield Town and Leyton Orient and Port Vale against Lincoln City. But I just wanted to quickly pause the video, just very, very quickly, just to let you guys know that the Football Blogging Awards are open, the nominations are open. So if you'd like to go and vote for me, it would be very much appreciated. There's a, in the description, there's a link to Twitter and a description of what you need to tweet to give me a vote. Any votes are very much appreciated. Not expecting to win, but it'd be nice to just get nominated for something. So please do go and do that and then enjoy the video. If we get 100 likes on today's video, that'd be fantastic. And yeah, enjoy the video.
There you go.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Macclesfield Town, where myself and Adam are at Macclesfield Town against Leyton Orient this afternoon, where Macclesfield can all but seal promotion back to the Football League for the first time in about 5 or 6 years, I think. Set to be virtually a sellout today. Tickets were only £4, as you saw just now, which is unbelievable value. So yeah, looking forward to it. It's a beautiful day. What a view. And hopefully a good atmosphere and a good game.
A message for a red Hyundai.
Oh, no.
and the score is 1-1 here at Macclesfield against Leyton Orient. Decent first half. The atmosphere in the first sort of 20 minutes was unbelievable, and then it's completely died off now. So hopefully that will pick up again in the second half when they're attacking towards our end. But yeah, Macclesfield basically need to win this game to basically secure promotion. All it will need is for Tranmere to then drop 1 point between now and the end of the season for it to be secured. So hopefully a couple more goals in this half and a win for Macclesfield. So in a quick turn of events, I am now in Stoke-on-Trent, more specifically Port Vale. The game finished 1-1. It was one of the worst football matches I've seen this season. For a team like Macclesfield, who are top of the league by quite a way, and a big club like Leyton Orient, it was a shocking game for what didn't really deserve a 1-1, to be honest. But yeah, we're over at Port Vale now. It's about 3 minutes till kickoff, so I've got to find the stadium again. But yeah, here for Port Vale against Lincoln in League 2. It's virtually a nothing game, but I'm ticking off one for the night too. So with today's basically 292 grounds for next season, I'll be going up to at least 80 out of the 92. So let's go to the ground. Looks like he's not coming on, which is a shame, but hopefully we can find a goal somewhere. That's a good header back. Oh. These boys have got the right idea. That's much more enjoyable than watching the football. So guys, I hope you did enjoy that double matchday experience from Macclesfield Town and Port Vale. It was a decent day, two fairly poor games to be honest, but good to get basically two out of the 92 ticked off today. So it's going to put my total next season up to 80 out of the 92, so only 12 to go. If you have enjoyed the video, please do leave a like, and if you haven't subscribed already, please do so. And I will see you next weekend for the big one, FA Cup semi-final, Tottenham Hotspur against Manchester United, and a non-league game, most likely Hendon. So if you've liked, please do. 100 likes, that'd be great, and I will see you next weekend. Take care.